breakfast, we packed up our tents and did a garbage and trash sweep of the campground.
Before we left, a lot of our vans had to be jump started because the battery was dead.
Then we packed up our gear and left ready to leave our campground.
On our way to Fairbanks, we took a brief stop in the Nana.
We made it to Fairbanks in time for the farmer's market.
There was a lot of food and a lot of homemade goodies.
Then we arrived at our campground in Fairbanks and we set up our tents.
We then had a few hours to shop with our vans.
Then we had goulash for dinner and cupcakes for the fever.
After we had hug time, we're all getting ready for bed so we can wake up early and go to the beach tomorrow and do our laundry. Thank you for listening to our podcast.